My name's Alex. I'm 17 years old. I was born in Cooperstown, New York. I first began to play baseball at 4 years old. My parents signed me up. It's been 13 years now of me playing baseball. I have two cousins that have pushed me to the max, that are on my tail. They're just trying to get the better person so I could be a better person in the game. With them, my travel team, we traveled to a tournament in Nebraska, and when the tournament finished, we went to the College World Series, and ever since the College World Series, the college that I noticed, or the college that caught my eye, was South Carolina. And ever since, South Carolina has been my college, and this year coming up, it's my senior year, and I'm trying to give it all I have so they could notice me. Oh, maybe one day, hopefully, I could play for South Carolina. And they're from South Carolina, make it to the MLB. And yeah, so my parents too, they are a huge factor in this, you could say, because they're pushing me too to the max. They're pushing me to the max. Oh, and these 13 years I've been playing, I'm actually glad that I'm playing, because baseball is keeping me out from gangs, from doing drugs, from the streets. My mom doesn't have to worry about, like, she like doesn't have to call me like, oh, like, where are you at? Who are you with? And all this, and like, it's just baseball. It's just baseball. And I was living in Cooperstown, my dad took me to my first baseball game. It was in New York Yankees versus the. Hey, we're playing some team, man. Ever since I was a very first team that I seen playing live in New York Yankees, or my team, you could say.